And as well, if you can, go to sleep. Now, I don't know how long this video is going to be. However, I want to make it nice and long for you guys. So we're going to be doing a little bit of talking and a little bit of no talking. So I hope you all enjoy. If you do go on to enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like. Comment down below which was your favorite trigger. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe. We're trying to get to 5,000 subscribers by the end of June this year. Without further ado, let's get into the video. So, I think I'm going to split this video into two different parts. One part at the beginning now, which will be talking, and one towards the end of the video, which will be no talking. Let's get into the sounds. So the first item that we're going to be using is this pink sounds with this. The next item that we have, you might not be able to see very well, is a plastic Tupperware. That's quite a good trigger word. Tupperware box. Lasagna, spaghetti bolognese, 6:30 p.m. When I'm recording. So we don't have much daylight left. But I've actually got quite a while left because, you know, daylight time, sunset, getting warmer, summer. You know what I mean? Tupperware box. We'll be tapping on that. Next, we also have another trigger of mine, which is my personal favorite, which is the tiny mason jars. some sounds with those. As I said in the intro, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna stop yapping now, and we're gonna get into the sounds properly. Let's go. Thank you. Also, make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. We're getting close at the time of this video being uploaded to 3,300 subscribers. And as you know, we're trying to get to 5,000 subscribers before the end of June. So make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your morning, day, or evening, whatever time it is that you're watching. Whatever time it is that you're watching this video, apologies.